For those wondering where star boxer Vijender Singh was, here's news that he would be make his debut in the US professional circuit on July 13th against local favorite Mike Snider in Newark, New Jersey. Undefeated in his 10-bout pro career so far, the 33-year-old Indian was originally scheduled to have his first fight on US soil in April in Los Angeles, but an injury sustained during a sparring session delayed it. Vijender Singh has never lost in his 10-bout pro career. He took a break to recover from injuries. Snider last competed in February earlier this year. The bout was against Tommy Hughes in Chicago and Snider lost via TKO in round 5. Vijender, on the other hand, has not competed for more than a year. He last fought against Ghana's Ernest Amuzu in Jaipur in 2017, winning the bout via a unanimous decision.